American P-47s dive-bombed the old fortresses, and complete surrender was not long delayed. Havocs of the United States 9th Air Force continue their work of harassing enemy communication lines. The American pilots have made it virtually impossible for the Nazis to reinforce their Normandy divisions. The relentless air cooperation, used so effectively in North Africa, was a dominant factor in the peninsula victory. The American 8th Air Force, in just 3 weeks of ground strafing, immobilized 1,500 trucks, destroyed approximately 4,000 railway cars, and put scores of locomotives on the retired list. Making 20,000 sorties in 3 weeks, these same pilots shot down more than 250 Nazi aircraft.